So we're making patches for our Ghostbusters costumes. We had to get this special fabric that you can use an inkjet laser printer and print the logos on there. And then you take the, there's a paper backing on the back of it, you take it off and then put it on here and iron it with a dry hot iron. And then we're supposed to rinse them and then let them lay flat to dry. And then we iron them again to help them dry completely. And then we sew them on our costumes. Well, we cut them out, then sew them on our costumes.
Prove it.
So we're sewing things, huh?
Check you out.
I'm sewing a Ghostbusters patch on Zen's costume. So we could be the bestest Ghostbuster ever. These are the cheating boots. You don't have to lace them up.
How am I doing, Aaron?
What are you doing, kids?
Am I doing good? Am I sewing good?
You're sewing good.
Look at those stitches. Perfectly spaced.
Oh, you have it all held in with those nails.
Heck yeah!
You're a pro.
I'm a pro. Pro sewer.
This is the most amount of effort I put in Halloween in like since I was probably 14. So, 12 years.
I love Halloween.
Me too, it's one of my favorite holidays.
And there's never anything fun going on. Like, I always want to celebrate and do something cool.
The only fun thing is the costume, I think.
Right.
You know, how much effort you put in your costume and then go
to the product placement.
Yeah, but usually I'm not willing to spend any money on a costume. I'm only willing this time because it's band related and Ghostbusters related. So it's like two of my favorite
Double
things.
Double whammy!
I hear it likes the girls. I ain't afraid of no girls.
I'm so hungry.
Busting makes Jeff feel good.